Hey guys, I'm Sexual Pie, and I value your Batman Arkham Knight. So, we are going to take these assholes out. We just need to get Militia Tower.
You know how many guerrilla fighters I've killed?
Because I found,
he's no different. Just got better gear.
Nice butt. So I can't get any closer. I'm gonna fall. Oh god, that's not good.
No! I got a Batman!
Ow! Wait, and... Oh, I could have feared...
Run out to find him!
Fuck! No.
It's been a long rivalry, Bat. But this is the only way it could end.
I almost called you Deadpool, because I was saying fuck you, Deathstroke in my head, but I was saying fuck you, Deadpool. Yeah, I know, I'm pretty stupid, huh? Oh, it's nighttime again, so I have to be kind of quiet. So if I don't seem energetic, it's because... I know you guys can't really hear me too well when I'm quiet, so I'll try to talk
a
little
louder. Nope, I see that two-faced guy up close. Think he let me take a picture?
Okay, let's see if we can get that drone. This time. Where's the guy? He's over there. Nah, I'm not gonna reach him. Nah, he's too far. But if we go over here...
Got my money, got a new identity.
I need to get closer. Aw,
man. Hey, closer. What the fuck? How am I gonna get close enough? Ah, that's how.
Some genius hacker working in his corner. Just our luck.
Of course I gotta take that guy out first. Oh, whoa, what's going on? Whoa. What? Oh god!
Lost sight of target! Search the area!
Wait, what the fuck happened? No, he's still too far.
I'm not the Arkham Knight. This isn't personal, and I do not retreat after a setback. I will end this, Bat!
Ah, you f- I downloaded it. Pure takedown. That was all. Nice. Ow, no it wasn't. Isn't too fucking obnoxious. Cause I just want to get to fighting Deathstroke.
You keep attacking my forces, Batman, and you might just work your way up to me. But I don't need watchtowers. I don't need checkpoints. We've got tanks on the streets and Gotham rigged to blow.
You should have known better than to come back to Gotham, Slade.
I've waited years for this rematch, but I was never gonna do it for free.
Oops.
I need to find...
I didn't want to do that.
I need to disarm the explosives planted beside the Bank of Gotham Kingston branch. They won't stop me.
I love how Batman narrates and shit. Makes him a badass. Hardcore badass. I love that in my first video. I'm just like, go hard. Cause I'm badass. Hardcore. Badass.
So who's controlling the militia now that the night's gone?
Oh no, 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 no. That's not good.
Look out!
Just made it.
We're shot at you, Batman!
Why can't I move? I can't go into turret mode. Oops. That's really stupid. So I just want to try a different kind of Batmobile. And Of course I can't go into fucking... Oh, that's so stupid. That's so stupid. It's stupid. Fucking... Ugh. I really hope I'm still recording. Like, are you freaking kidding me, man? I couldn't go into fucking... Wow, that was stupid.
I need to disarm the explosive planted beside the bank of Gotham Kingston branch. They won't stop me.
Oh, that's so... Oh yeah, I was gonna level up. I was like, wait, what I wanna do? I mean, not level up, but upgrade. So... excuse me. What do I wanna upgrade? Excuse me. Fuck it. What's this? Increased damage of meter is full. It's fine to me. Okay. Shut up, chair.
What the hell is that thing? Batman showed up.
Why is this so lag?
Probably
just my imagination. Oh, what the?
I'd like to go for a joyride in that thing.
Alright, no, here we go.
Sir, a considerable number of militia drones are headed towards your position.
We own the streets, Batman, not you!
Well, chill the fuck out. Chill the fuck out. I'm not gonna hack any of them. I'm just gonna kill them. Haha, you missed. No, 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 no. Aww.
He just wasted a twin rattler.
I was trying to get up to 4. No, no. took him out for me.
Power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Yes, Batman, I already know that. Yes, me. I already know.
Well, Batman, looks like you've been busy.
This occupation's over, Slade. You're done.
You're done.
You think I care about the militia? About Gotham? I'm an assassin, Batman. And I came here tonight to do one thing.
Yeah.
Then do it. Grand Avenue, Slade. I'll be waiting.
We're gonna go take out fucking Deathstroke. Yes. Oh my fucking god, yes. Oh, the bomb was supposed to be the last thing you did. Fuck yeah. Let's go take out Slade. How much time do we have? Oh, we got plenty of time. Man, already at 57? Shit! That means I only got, like, 30 minutes left.
No chance!
How? Took me too long to find the fucking militia tower again, that's how.
Alfred, raise the bridges. He's not getting off this island.
Yes, sir, but please be cautious. Scans indicate that Deathstroke's tank has a 360-degree field of vision. It'll be impossible to catch unaware.
Do you know what every guy who's fought with me and walked away has in common, Batman? I got them next time.
Does that thing come with stealth, Batman? Commencing scan!
No, it doesn't come with stealth, but I'm pretty stealthy, so oh fuck. This is gonna be hard. This is gonna be really hard. This is gonna be very hard. This is gonna fucking suck. Got him. Oh, that's not good.
Programming Cobra to respond. Four Cobras remaining.
Alright, that's Deathstroke's tank. We don't want to deal with him yet.
You can't hide forever.
We want to take out his other tanks first. Shit, he's still in the circle scan.
Drone offline. Sending a Cobra to support.
Oops, I didn't mean to shoot again.
Three Cobras operational.
I really hope I get to fight that strong as me in the hand, because that would be really dumb. I love the fight in Origins with them. That was awesome. Shit, it's a...
I'll find you, Batman!
It's Deathstroke's tank. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
Fight your way out of this!
Oh no. I hate that camera angle shit.
Deathstroke is my first priority.
God, soon the circle
is becoming of a soldier.
Come here. I still haven't seen his tank yet. I know where it is, it's just I haven't seen it. Okay.
You won't beat me next time.
I still don't see it. What? There it is! Oh, you didn't see me. His tank. It's cool. Oh,
I'll
God.
Find you. This Do time, I need... Batman, only I walk away.
Do I need a skin?
You can't hide from me.
Ah, fuck. Oh, we can just fight head on.
I'm right behind you, Batman.
No, I don't think that gun is doing anything to him. Oh, come on! Yeah! Oh, here we go. Oh, God! I got 20 minutes. Oh, that is fucking... That just pissed me off really bad. I'm really fucking upset.
Ugh, you cowardly bastard. You caught me off guard.
You shouldn't have dropped it.
If you were any kind of man, pull the car over and finish this proper.
I want to.
You had your chance. It's over.
I'll kill you, Batman.
Then you better hope someone puts up the bounty.
This ferryman doesn't need to kill you anymore. I'll deliver you for free.
I'm so upset. I can't believe there's no fight with him. I'm so mad. Was it? The Great Deathstroke. A tank battle. So bad.
Move it, Slade.
You call this a prison?
I'm really upset.
You think it's wise to put me in here with all these lesser warriors? You might not have any prisoners left when you return.
Sir, the preparations are complete. Nightfall is ready. I will leave it for you to decide when it's time to come home.
Thanks, Alfred. Saving Preacher Man. I sold it a long time ago.
You should have stayed away tonight, Dent.
I didn't know you could
talk. How many times have we done this, Batman? You put us behind bars only for us to escape. Your life is meaningless. A charade!
Not meaningless. Satisfying.
Satisfaction is short-lived. Enjoy it while you can, because the next time we meet, you die. Why bother with the mask, hero? You got nothing worth hiding now.
Yeah,
this is our city.
Oh yeah, they all know I'm Bruce Wayne now.
The law around here.
Man's law is not equipped to deal with Gotham's injustices.
It's over for you, Linz.
You won't stop it, Batman. The fire will consume Gotham.
Fuck you.
Her buildings, her people, they will all be reduced to ash.
Oh, yeah?
The only place for you is behind bars.
Wherever you lock me away, Batman. No matter how thick the prison walls, or how dark its confines, there is always a chance, a flicker, a spark.
Sorry,
that
Firefly,
is all I need. rich or poor, it doesn't matter to me. Wayne Manor's next on my list when I get out.
Oh, shit. Can we talk to Pig? Fuck.
I expect you to help your surviving victims. You will tell the police everything you did to them.
So creepy.
It's not too late for you, Batman.
God,
Pig is an artiste. I can make a maiden from a monkey, a model from a miscreant, a beauty from a bat.
You're no artist, Valentine. You killed and maimed innocent people. I'll make sure you never see the outside of a cell again.
Cool.
No, no, no! Pig has so much more to give. Ooh, come, show me what's under that mask. I can still fix you, make you perfect. Pig can take all the pain away. You'll see.
Shut up.
Bruce Wayne, what a pretty man hiding in that suit, like a big present.
That was creepy.
You made it.
When I was airlifted off my ship, I expected to be rescued, not cuffed and thrown in jail.
You're even more deluded than I thought, Stag.
You would know, Batman. You would know.
Collect all the riddles. I think I'll get bored of it, and I probably won't be able to solve some. Like, I could just look it up, but it's, I don't know. We'll see how much free time I have. I would like to fight the Riddler for once.
This place suits you, Cobblepot.
Time's left.
Oh, you look tired, mate. Of time, taking it out of you, putting me in here. I can tell. Only so much the human body can take before it gives up.
Fuck you, Penguin.
Seeing you behind bars keeps me going.
I'll wipe that smug off your face.
Why is he wearing
just
a hat
you
in this
wait.
One? I hate it. I hate how he's not wearing a hat. Did he wear a hat in the other ones? I can't remember if he wore a hat in the other ones. Can you talk to Deathstroke and shit? I couldn't talk to, Shit, that's Scarecrow.
Let there be light, Deacon.
You're gonna be in here for a long time, Blackfire.
Child, these bars cannot hold me. When the time comes, God will dissolve them like the hot wax of a candle, and I will be free.
I'd keep praying if I were you.
Pyrotechnics do not. Oh, I will. I'll pray for everyone, for all Gotham's lost children.
Dreadlock
especially
looking
you,
hair.
Batman. I'll do one special
or
just
those
for
actual
you.
Dreadlocks. Those are actual dreadlocks. You're stupid. I want to talk to. Wait.
Woo! There she is. Pig specialty.
The fuck
pig
up,
can
pig.
Make you. Yeah.
You can't talk to fucking Scarecrow.
And soften. Scars.
Can't
I
talk
knew
to
a guy
Scarecrow,
in Hanoi.
And you can't talk to.
Used to make wallets out of dead Viet Cong. You guys would hit it off.
Who's talking? Was that Deathstroke? Fucking Scarecrow. Is he still afraid and shit? Did they take his mask off? Or is that even a mask? It would have been funny if it was Killer Croc as his fear. Because he got dragged down by Killer Croc. Alright, anyways. So, the next video I do will be DLC. And it's going to be Killer Croc because I really want to. Because I can't remember if I recorded it. I don't think I did. But it showed Killer Croc, and he looked creepy and fucking terrifying, and then all of a sudden, Batman just presses a button. This is like a hallucination, and it's got, you were sent back to Arkham, and you were, I don't know, you were in the thing you were in Asylum when you were captured or whatever, but, hang on, I gotta burp. Excuse me. Anyways, Yeah, and Killer Croc was just standing there alongside fucking... I forget who it was. I think Riddler was there. And Batman called the Batmobile and it fucking ran him over. It was really stupid. But... So in the Croc DLC, you fight Croc, Ra's al Ghul, Mr. Freeze, and... Was there one more?
I can't remember if there was one more, but yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna have fun with this DLC. I can't wait for it.
I think I'm just gonna get the Killer Croc and the Batgirl DLC. Because you got to play as Robin and Nightwing and... Batman. I'm sure they have, like... I don't know if I want to spend that much money on this game. I just want the big ones, you know what I mean? There's a Catwoman one where she gets revenge on the Riddler, but... I don't know. Anyways. I'm gonna end this video here.
Always looking for names
so,
to be smirched.
This is
where
the end of the main story.
Conduct his research.
And we're gonna move on to DLC.
Messed up. Guess that's what happens.
So, like and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.